There are several thousand people who've gathered here.
The sentiments here on the streets of Warsaw are very much against immigration.
I estimate tens of thousands of them through Hong Kong as part of these pro-democracy protests.